Initially, I did not want anything to do with the vaccine. I was pretty much sure that, you know, it hadn't been tested long enough.
People also often worry that the vaccine itself has COVID in it or might make them sick.
I was concerned that there would not be full transparency on the safety and risks of the vaccine.
After doing a little bit of research and also having family members come up ill from COVID, it changed my mind completely. Within the first few, maybe 2 months of COVID, I had 4 family members actually pass away from COVID.
I really want to prevent that for my family and for the people that I love. And so when the opportunity came for me to get the vaccine, I jumped on it.
I put it all together and knew that I had to do my part in protecting not only myself, but those around me.
I know a lot of people have concerns because this vaccine was developed very quickly compared to other vaccines, but it's important to know that the technology in this vaccine actually had been being researched for many, many years.
They put billions, $10 billion to drug companies so that they could try all the steps at once, still going through the sequence of safety and efficacy, then making sure that it would broadly affect everyone the same, whether you're old or young, people of color, multiple medical problems.
So it included people from every single race and ethnicity and from different age groups. And so it's been proven safe in all those communities.
We are in a better place in the world to where we can start trusting the medical community again. A lot of the people who are working in healthcare, who worked on the vaccine, are people of color, and they're doing this to help everyone out. This is a vaccine for everyone.
Most of the side effects are going to be minor, and most of them are going to go away in 1 to 2 days. And that's things like sore arms or fatigue or maybe a little bit of a rash at the site.
Fever, headache, body aches, those also usually go away within a couple of days at most.
While there is a chance of you having some side effects, they're much less than what the symptoms of COVID-19 would cause you. The way this vaccine works is that the messenger RNA is used to make a protein that our body will then recognize if we are infected with COVID-19. Actually then, that messenger RNA is then actually destroyed in our body. So it does not in any way affect our DNA, even though those words are really close.
The other thing to be very reassured about is that the technology of the vaccines that we have available right now does not contain the coronavirus. And so people should be very reassured that there's no risk of getting the infection with the COVID virus because they're getting the vaccine.
This is a big decision, and I don't want to minimize that. And if you're on the fence, it's okay. Seek out the information for yourself, make an informed decision on what you want to do and make it a personal decision.
Sometimes a lot of people are going to the internet and Facebook as their medical advice. And I strongly, strongly tell people not to do that. Talk to an actual licensed, you know, medical provider, someone who actually has your own interests at heart.
I didn't want to get COVID. And when I knew that there was a safe and very effective vaccine, then I wanted to do that.
My family is very precious to me, and so I'm gonna do whatever I can to protect them. And by getting this vaccine, I feel that I'm a step closer to doing that.
Many studies have shown that all the COVID-19 vaccines that we have available in the US are effective. They're effective against preventing hospitalizations and death and the worst forms of the illness from COVID-19.
Emotionally, I felt relief after I got my vaccine. The catharsis of receiving that first dose and then the second dose was really powerful for me.
I felt a really heavy weight lifted off of my soul.
This is part of the bigger solution, part of taking care of this pandemic for the whole community and part of us getting back together as a family, as a community. So please say yes to the vaccine. I truly believe it's effective, it's safe, and it's something you can trust.
I think the main reasons I decided to get the vaccine were to protect myself, to protect my newborn son, to protect my family and my loved ones, and really to protect my community as a whole. When we look in the Black and Brown communities, we see the percentage of cases is so much higher and we are dying more. And I truly believe that vaccination is one of the most important tools for us to end this pandemic and the suffering that it's causing in our communities.